This episode is brought to you by Skillshare. The first 1,000 people to sign up using the link in the description will get their first 2 months free.
Complex life has existed on Earth for just over 500 million years. And in all that time, the planet has seen some terrifying, weird, and incredible animals. The Earth has been blessed with millions of years of animal diversity. And some of those animals have been big. We mean really, really big. Coming in at number 14, Titanoboa. Modern anacondas can reach some pretty incredible lengths, with the largest ever recorded reaching an astonishing 28 feet and weighing an estimated 500 pounds. Yet even that is only just barely half the size of the incredible Titanoboa, which, true to its name, reached a terrifying length of 50 feet and weighed in at 2,500 pounds. Titanoboa was a constrictor snake and would wrap its massive muscular coils around prey, squeezing with so much force that it could potentially induce a heart attack. Because of its incredible size, Titanoboa was almost certainly a water-dwelling snake, living in marshes and swamps full of water that could support its massive bulk. Number 13, Syrian Camel. Modern camels stand about 7 feet in the hump and weigh up to 2,200 pounds. But 100,000 years ago, the Syrian camel would have towered over its modern-day counterparts at an astonishing 13 feet in height and weighing 5,480 pounds. Living 100,000 years ago, the Syrian camel was not thought to be domesticated by early man, but the discovery of stone tools that used camel foot bones likely meant that man actively hunted these giants. The Syrian camel mysteriously disappeared at around the same time as the other great Ice Age mammals, and though some scientists blame humans for hunting them into extinction, many are skeptical that a young humanity would have had the numbers necessary to kill off so many species at once. The discovery of iridium fragments in sedimentary layers around the world from around the extinction of the Ice Age megafauna hints at a possible asteroid impact for the extinction, but with humanity still tens of thousands of years away from inventing writing and historical records, we may never truly know the cause. Number 12. Sharks are the undisputed kings of the ocean, but millions of years ago, they were just another fish in the sea, for something far more terrifying than jaws lurked in the depths. Reaching a length of up to 60 feet and weighing in at an incredible 100,000 pounds, the Mosasaur ruled the oceans during the time of the dinosaurs. Despite its mass, mosasaurs were incredibly agile and employed double sets of flippers that exploited a quirk of fluid dynamics. By having the rear flippers stroke out of sync with the front flippers, they could catch the wake of the front flippers and provide extra bursts of speed. Hunting sharks, giant prehistoric fish, and even each other, mosasaurs were one of the most fearsome marine animals of all time, and a hunter so adept that it took global climate change to bring its reign to an end. Number 11, Leopleurodon. Ancestor to the mighty Mosasaurus, Leopleurodon was a fearsome apex predator, but ultimately no competition for Mosasaurus. What it lacked in sheer size, though, it made up for in speed. Being one of the fastest of the plesiosaurs and snacking on fish, squid, and smaller marine reptiles, it's thought Leopleurodon had an extremely well-developed sense of smell as well, akin to a shark, making it one of the most fearsome predators to ever swim the seas. Number 10, Sarcosuchus Imperator. At over 20 feet long, a saltwater crocodile named Lolong is the largest officially recorded crocodile ever discovered. Yet Lolong would have been nothing more than a moderately sized meal for Sarcosuchus, which reached 40 feet and weighed 20,000 pounds. Because crocodiles are one of the few species of animals on Earth that never stop growing, it's actually not known if Super Croc, as Sarcosuchus is nicknamed, could grow even larger than this. Scientists, conducting tests on the growth rings of one Sarcosuchus's remains, discovered that the giant crocodile wasn't done growing yet, even though it was over 40 years old when it died. With modern saltwater crocs living for up to 70 years, it's quite possible that scientists have simply not discovered enough Sarcosuchus's remains to discover how truly monstrous these super crocs grew. Number 9, Paraceratherium. The African elephant is the largest mammal currently alive, standing at 11 feet and weighing 13,000 pounds. Yet an African elephant would have barely reached to the shoulders of Paraceratherium, which stood at a whopping 24 feet and weighed up to 44,000 pounds. Essentially a hornless rhinoceros that looked like a cross between a rhino and a dinosaur, Paraceratherium holds the record for the largest land mammal to have ever lived. With its long neck, it devoured leaves from the tallest trees, but needing to keep that massive bulk fueled, it's thought that as far as it turned to grasslands, Paraceratherium's fate was sealed and extinction was quick to come. Number 8, Whale Shark. Terrifying early sailors with its iconic shark fin, the whale shark quickly proved to be nothing more than a gentle giant. The largest living fish in the world, whale sharks can grow up to 36 feet and weigh up to 41,000 pounds, though unofficial accounts say they can grow larger. Despite its incredible size, whale sharks actually feed on the tiniest animals in the ocean, plankton and small fish that are accidentally swallowed by its huge mouth. With a calm and serene temperament, whale sharks are a favorite attraction for divers and have been known to even give some a ride by allowing them to cling to their fins. Just don't try doing that with a Mosasaurus. Number 7. Leedsichthys. Whale sharks are the largest fish alive today, but millions of years ago, Leedsichthys dwarfed modern whale sharks with a length of 55 feet and a weight of 43,000 pounds, officially making it the largest fish to have ever lived. Yet just like the whale shark, Leedsichthys was a filter feeder that cruised the world's oceans, mouth agape and swallowing down mouthfuls of plankton, krill, and jellyfish. Had they been around today, and given their massive size, that might have accidentally included the occasional hapless diver. Number 6. Paleoloxodon Namadicus. Dinosaurs are renowned for producing some of the largest beasts to ever walk or swim the Earth. But mammals were quick to show that they too had what it took to grow really, really big. The king of elephants, Paleoloxodon, reached 16 feet at the shoulder and weighed in at 48,000 pounds. Due to a lack of discovered fossils, scientists are actually unsure about Paleoloxodon's true size, and some think it might have actually grown bigger than Paraceratherium, dethroning it as the largest land mammal to have ever lived. Whatever Paleoloxodon's true size, it's clear that mammals have proven they too can throw their weight around. Number 5. Shastasaurus. The largest animals to have ever existed often come from the depths of the ocean, and that's no accident. Due to massive bulk, these animals could only exist in water that helped support their massive weight, and few animals have ever approached the staggering dimensions of Shastasaurus. At an astonishing 68 feet in length and 80,000 pounds, Shastasaurus may have been the largest reptile to ever swim the ocean and grew as big as a modern-day sperm whale. Yet for all its size, the Shastasaurus likely also fed on small animals and plankton, given the fact that it had short, toothless jaws better suited for sucking in water and anything caught in it. Number 4. Megalodon. The largest great white shark ever officially measured was found off the coast of Cuba and was 21 feet long and weighed in at 7,328 pounds. Yet this modern-day monster wouldn't have reached even half the size of Megalodon. At a length of 52 feet and weighing up to 200,000 pounds, Megalodon would have made a snack out of a great white. And if you thought you were afraid to go into the water before, imagine going for a dip in an ocean patrolled by a giant that could fit an entire rhinoceros into its mouth. Its teeth reached up to 7 inches in length, and it's thought it preyed on literally anything smaller than itself, including other megalodons. Though it went extinct 1.6 million years ago, some scientists believe there is a possibility of a remnant population surviving somewhere in the deepest depths, and eyewitness testimony of sharks in excess of 40 feet may give these theories some credence. Number 3. Spinosaurus. No dinosaur is more famous or feared than the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yet Spinosaurus would certainly have given any T-Rex a run for its money. The largest carnivorous dinosaur ever discovered, Spinosaurus was over 60 feet in length and weighed in at 200,000 pounds. Its head alone was the size of a tall human and filled with teeth up to 8 inches in length. Yet despite its massive size and formidable claws, Spinosaurus did not hunt other dinosaurs, as its teeth were hollow like a crocodile's and not serrated, thus not suitable for tearing into tough hides. Instead, Spinosaurus cruised the ancient swamps and marshes of prehistoric Earth, feasting on fish and scavenging other dinosaurs' kills. Number 2. Argentinosaurus. At last we reached the king of the land heavyweights, the mighty Argentinosaurus. At a length of up to 115 feet and weighing in at 100 tons, Argentinosaurus was for all intents and purposes predator-proof. However, with eggs that were the size of a coconut, it's clear that young Argentinosaurus had a lot of growing up to do, and scientists estimate that it took a whopping 40 years for an Argentinosaurus to reach full size. While the young may have been vulnerable to predators, we doubt there would have been many carnivores brave enough to face down the wrath of a herd of these titans. And finally, number 1, the blue whale. It can be easy to look at a history of the Earth's animals and wonder where all the giants went. Yet the modern-day blue whale is not just a giant, but the largest animal to have ever lived. With reports of blue whales over 100 feet in length and weighing 300,000 pounds, blue whales have never faced the risk of predation. until man came along. Fiercely hunted for their oil, blue whales nearly went extinct until global conservation programs and a ban on whaling started to see their numbers rebound. Sadly, where tens of thousands used to swim the world's oceans, it's thought that only a fraction of this number remain, and their future is still uncertain.
Maybe you watch this video because you're interested in animal life, or maybe you just want to learn how to take better care of your dog. Why not check out one of Skillshare's over 24,000 online classes, such as Biology Foundation or Canine Masterclass, Bonding with Your Dog. With classes ranging from animal care to finance to leadership, Skillshare is your one-stop shop for learning new life skills or improving existing ones. Premium membership will give you unlimited access to topics that will improve your skills and, in the process, your life. The first 1,000 people to sign up by visiting skillshare.com/infographics35 or by clicking the link in the description will receive 2 months of Skillshare absolutely free. Join Skillshare and start learning today.
So, which of these animals would you like to see in person? What's more terrifying, a giant Titanoboa or a super croc? Let us know in the comments. Also, be sure to check out our other video, Can a Cockroach Survive a Nuclear Explosion? Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time!